Greetings from the Fredericktown Homestead. Good morning, Mike. Are we in need of cat food?
It is starting to run low.
Okay.
We're also low on grain for the pigs.
Okay. Let me get it somewhere different this time. Sun is just coming up. Pretty morning. This looks different, huh? Oh, this does look different. See this? This stack is now over here. So all of our 5/8, 54 by 3.5 is all in one spot now. It's, yeah. You know, it looks like we got more room. You can definitely see what wood we got better. Boy, if I finish cleaning up this pile, oh, that would make a big difference. They're all up there, the ones that I've done so far. We need more light. I'd like to get this light going. Gotta take one of those bulbs away when I go this morning to do a little shopping. Gonna have to spend a little money today. I like this. Thank you. So now we got we got all these boxes of slats, and we got all those slats. So. Yeah. Sun's just coming up. It's a pretty morning. These roosters are ready to eat. Ready to be eaten. You want to check the smoker? That feels stone cold down there, so it's...
Well, when I got out here, we were still getting little puffs of smoke on this end.
Oh, yeah? Just because that's stone cold, I don't mean there's not some coal still in there somewhere.
Yeah.
There you go. I think we're gonna call that done. Boy, I'm tempted to say a little bit more smoke.
Like I was telling you last night, I know it was fighting with me hard yesterday morning.
It was what?
Fighting with me hard yesterday morning.
How about this morning? How about this morning? You think it needs more smoke? What do you folks at home think? Does it need more smoke? Has it been 3 days? It's been 2 days.
Two.
Do we have wood enough to do another day?
We got three pretty decent sized chunks of apple left.
No more hockey pucks?
No.
But there's probably some still in the firebox, huh? Maybe.
One way to find out.
Oh, we got heat. We got heat. Yeah. get some of this stuff here.
You want me to grab it?
Just some of the branches. Make sure it's apple and not pine.
Right.
Yeah, some of that. That's going to catch. Small as you, short as you can make it, so we can get it right down into it. We're gonna need more apple wood today. That wind's kind of chilly.
It is.
We have a little bit of smoke coming. I think it'll catch.
Bigger pieces sitting on top of it all?
Could do, just to dry it out. Not that one. Yeah. That'll start drying out that way and hold it down.
I better.
Got the air all the way open. It's gonna take a while for the smoke to get up here. At that rate, just a small little bit. Thank you. There we go. We'll see if that catches. I think it's time for me to have a cup of coffee. All right, God bless.